Hi guys, welcome back to our channel BSDVP Telugu Tech. So today we are going to discuss regarding GATE 2025 preparation tips. So who are going to write GATE 2025 exams, so they need these preparation tips before going to exam. Okay, so these are some tips though which you can crack GATE exam if you are following the below mentioned points. So below points is very very important guys. So if you are not started your preparation also, you need to start your preparation right away. Know your syllabus and exam pattern before starting your preparation. Okay, so strengthen each and every concepts for all the subjects. So that is very very most important, because you need to know about the concepts and what are the subjects you need to prepare and all. Okay, so after that, selection of high quality study material is very very most important, because which author is giving best solutions for your problems and all, you need to before going that, so you need to check in YouTube also, like either those books are good or not at all. Okay, so after that, revise all the topics at the end of the day. So whatever you learn today, so by end of the day you need to revise those things. So how many chapters you completed, how many units completed, how many topics you completed today and all. Okay, so that is very very important, because you need to revise those things, so it will remember tomorrow also. Okay, so because this enroll and all is very very important for you. And here the fourth point is enroll in a good test series that will evaluate you daily performance as well. Okay, and be consistent during your studies. And the final thing is dedicate your time to prepare for general aptitude and engineering mathematics concepts, because so many people are leaving these topics before going to exam. So they are only focusing on engineering subjects and leaving this general aptitude and engineering mathematics. But people, you don't know, so we are getting more marks in general aptitude and engineering mathematics only. So please go through with these topics, then you will get a good marks and good rank in your GATE 2025 examination. Okay, so thank you so much guys, we'll see you in next video and another amazing content. Okay, thank you so much forever.